Some eye-opening statistics, especially during the hot days of spring, Kentucky is among the top 10 states for hot car deaths. According to a new study, Kentucky has had 18 children die in hot cars since 1998. That is the eighth per capita in the country. The most recent death involved a 2-year-old in northern Kentucky. An injury prevention coordinator for Norton Children's Hospital says a baby heats up 3 to 5 times faster than an adult.